Jake. Hello po.
Pwede ka bang ma-interview ngayon?
Yes, of course. I have a lot of free time.
Anong iniisip mo ngayon?
Iniisip ko po yung uulamin po namin mamaya pag dinner na po.
Anong una mong ginawa ngayong araw?
Nung nagising po ako, natulog po ako ulit.
Sinong huli mong nakausap?
Huli ko pong nakausap is yung mom ko kasi siya po yung nag-ayos po ng hair ko today.
Can you introduce yourself in different languages?
Okay. Konnichiwa, watashi wa Kei desu. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu. Hi, I'm Kei. Nice to meet you. 안녕하세요. 저는 Kei입니다. Magandang araw po sa inyo. Nagagalak po ako makilala kayong lahat.
Can you also sing a Japanese song?
Opo, yes. Kaze no uwasa de are kara hitori janai to kiite. Yun po.
Paano ka natuto mag-Japanese?
Natuto po ako kasi kami po sa family namin, pag magkakasama po kami, ang ginagamit po namin is halong Japanese and halong English.
Please teach us 3 Japanese words.
I will teach you my 3 favorite Japanese words. So first is mirai, future. Second is sekai, world. And third is ai, which is love.
Anong favorite place mo sa Japan?
My favorite place is Harajuku, Tokyo's fashion district.
Anong favorite Japanese food mo?
Teka lang, parang nag-crave ako. Pero wala kaming ganun dito ngayon. Pero favorite ko is sashimi. Kakain na lang muna ako. Okay lang po ba akong kumain?
By the way, welcome to Star Magic K.
Thank you po. I'm so happy to be here.
Paano ka ba na-discover sa Star Magic?
Dati po kasi nag-TV commercials po ako, and then all the people around me who believed in me, they pushed me po talaga to do everything that I can para ma-reach ko po yung dreams ko, which is to get in Star Magic.
Can you recreate your reaction? 3, 2, 1, okay, pasok ka na sa Star Magic.
Weh! Ganun po.
Meron bang comment sa'yo si Direk Loren noong na-meet mo siya?
Actually, sobrang kabado po ako nung day na yun. As in, kasi first time ko po siyang ma-meet. And pinasayaw po nila ako. Kahit di po ako ready talaga. Tapos sumayaw po ako, and then he told me that I was good at dancing. And that made my whole lifetime.
Sinong unang nakaalam?
Yung mom ko po. Kasi siya po talaga yung kasama ko everyday. Siya rin po yung nag-aayos sa akin. Minsan, sa kanya po ako nagpapaturo sa kung ano po yung gagawin ko. Ganun po.
If you have to choose, acting, singing, dancing, or hosting?
Kung pwede po, lahat po gusto kong gawin. Pero if isa lang po talaga, siguro I'll go for acting. Kasi for acting, you can be anything. You can act as a singer if you can. You can act as a dancer if you can. Parang everything is in there na. So if given the chance, I would like to act.
Sinong artista ang gusto mong ma-meet in person?
Liza Soberano po.
Meron ka bang pangarap maka-love team?
Ang hirap po ng tanong na yan kasi madami pong magaling, madami pong pogi. Pero since fan na fan po ako nitong artista na to ever since I was young, as in super po. Sana po someone like Daniel Padilla.
How about maka-collab sa ASAP stage?
AC Bonifacio.
Pinangarap mo ba maging artista?
Yes po. Ever since po na nagkaisip na po ako nung bata ako, alam ko po na yun na po talaga yung destiny ko. Yes.
Kung hindi ka nag-showbiz, anong ginagawa mo ngayon?
Aside from studying, siguro po nagbi-business-business po ako kasi mahilig po ako mag-drawing and mag-design.
Pwede mo ba kaming i-room tour ngayon?
Sure po, sure. I'll show you my room. Dito ko po ginagawa lahat. Small space lang po siya, pero I did everything para ma-maximize ko po yung room ko. So, yan po yung tinutulugan ko po. And this is where I study and do my makeup everywhere. And then this is my little TikTok corner, parang artsy-artsy corner. Yan po.
TikTok or Instagram?
Instagram.
YouTube or Instagram?
Instagram.
What's your favorite TikTok dance challenge?
Bago po siya yung Can you kiss me more? Very hope you're not gonna lose. Oh, info.
TikTok trend model face.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling.
Now that is your model face.
Wow!
Gaano katagal ka mag-prepare para sa isang TikTok video?
OMG, mga matagal-tagal po, mga 6 hours. Kasi hindi po talaga ako techie, hindi po ako magaling mag-edit sa TikTok. Pero, ayun po, enjoy ko naman po kahit natatagalan, matagal po ako mag-ready. Like, I always feel accomplished pag meron akong bagong napopost.
Kailan yung huling nag-live sa Kumu?
Actually, 2 days ago lang po. I go live on Kumu thrice a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Gaano kadalas ka naman mag-update ng YouTube channel mo?
As much as possible po, once a week, ina-alternate ko po yung song covers and vlogs.
Anong ginagawa mo sa mga vlogs mo?
Usually, nagka-karaoke, nagtitimpla ng coffee, nagluluto, naglilinis. Actually, kahit ano lang po, ang objective ko lang po talaga with my vlogs is to make my viewers feel like they have a friend in me. Ayan po.
Ano naman ang top 3 makeup essentials mo?
Top 3 makeup essentials? Concealer, blush on, and lipstick.
Nakikinig ka ba sa K-pop?
Yes, so actually, I wouldn't be the person that I am today without K-pop. And pinaka-favorite group ko po talaga is NCT.
In 10 seconds, name all NCT members.
10 seconds. Try ko po ah, try lang po. Mark Taeyong, Lucas Ten, Xiaojun, Ronjun, Henry, Yang Yang, Winwin. Ah, nabubulol po ako. 23 po sila, ang dami po nila.
Sige, sample na lang ng isang NCT song.
Yunani pichi na donge, kugose soso, nanen kuderek idayoyo.
May alam ka bang instrument?
Yes po, I play the ukulele. Gift po to sa akin ng brother ko.
Anong paborito mong tugtugin sa ukulele mo?
Favorite ko pong tugtugin is yung favorite po namin ng mom ko, which is this song. Let's get rich and buy our parents homes and a set of friends. Let's get rich and give everybody nice ways and teach them how to dance. Yun po.
Kailan ka huling kinilig?
Huli akong kinilig. Kagabi po, nanood po kasi ako ng K-drama and then malapit na po kasi maging sila and then ini-imagine ko po ako po yung girl.
Can you dedicate a song to your future boyfriend?
Ay, my future boyfriend! Ah, grabe! You don't know, babe, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing.
Anong nami-miss mo sa Tokyo?
Oh, nami-miss ko po is yung mga train stations kasi favorite ko po sumakay ng train and then of course lahat po ng food as in lahat and then most of all my family na nakatira po doon. Aside from singing, I like to write lyrics during my free time lalo na pag I have a lot of things inside my head and I tend to write them down on my notebook because I believe na when I let them out that way, mas makatulog ako ng mahimbing. So I'm going to take on Star Magic's challenge, their songwriting challenge, and they give me 5 words. What are their words? Plantita, Dalgona Coffee, Heart, Pandemic, and Lockdown. So here it goes. Sabi ng nanay kong plantita, tigilan ko na raw pagtimpla ng dalgona coffee. Pero kasi nasaktan ang heart ko nitong pandemic, ito lang ang nagkasaya ng aking lockdown.
Can you please invite everyone to check your social media accounts?
Hi guys! It's me, Kay. Follow me on Instagram, which is NOIRSAWA. Same username din for TikTok. And then catch me live on Kumu every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. My username is Kay_Kurosawa.
Last na, please say this Filipino tongue twister. Pinaputi ni Tepiterio ang pitong puting putong patong patong.
Pinaputi ni Tepiterio ang pitong puting patong patong patong. Hindi ko po kaya.
Okay, thank you for trying, Kay. Thank you sa kasayang kwentuhan.
Please subscribe to our official YouTube channel and like our official Facebook page. And don't forget to follow our Instagram and Twitter. See you there! Thank you, Star Magic!